Democratic presidential nominee Adlai Stevenson and his running mate, Senator Sparkman of Alabama, arrive at the White House for a strategy conference with President Truman. A Washington crowd is on hand to view the new standard bearers as they go into a huddle with the chief executive. The president has promised his full support to the Illinois governor and has offered to campaign actively on his behalf. While the Democratic high command confers, General Eisenhower and his political advisors gather in Denver to map Republican plans. John Foster Dulles is high in the councils as he helps chart a foreign policy course for Senator Nixon, vice presidential candidate, and General Ike. On their decisions rest GOP hopes as the curtain rises on one of the most fateful election years in American history.